Hello, I have changed my outfit 3 times. It's quite basic now. Haven't decided what shoes I'm going to wear yet. I'm going to Fall Out Boy today. I'm also going in London for a bit because you know what I'm like. I like the buffaloes. I don't know if I want to wear them all day. I have this free art exhibition that I've booked, but I don't know if I'm going to go. Because I want to go to Canary Wharf. I obviously want to do stuff, but I'm unsure. So here's my lunch. So I have this salt pork. Gravy and mayonnaise, I didn't read that. But it's like a Christmassy one. And then I have this pasta salad. And then I have these. Don't know what they are.
Okay, that worked really well. I thought I'd place that so that your face is in it, but look at that. And then before they changed it.
My friend is
lovely, look at that. I've got a cat with me about.
Shake it all about. Yeah. Do you have the tokens?
I'm a woman.
No, you have to do this.
I'm a big fan. I'm the first lady.
So,
and
the
man
that is in the yellow. I need slides.
This is a staff announcement. The arena doors are now our guests in. Thank you.
Boxing ring. Do you know what I mean? Different vibes.
Yeah.
Disney on Ice.
The Grim Reaper Scythe drips blood.
Come to the center. provide my own milk.
So the rest of this vlog kind of has to end abruptly here because me and Katie had to go our separate ways and go on trains, and mine and hers were both absolutely fucked. And here's me getting like shoved into a wall in a three carriage train, which they made the last train of the day out of nowhere. And I didn't get home till like 1:45. So yeah.